More and more, it seems like the best way to get more publicity is to start a feud with a fellow celeb. For some reason, fans just eat up the drama, no matter what the reason for the dispute is. Today, we're going to be talking about the famous feud between Nicki Minaj and Cardi B. We'll let you know how things got started, who said what, and where these two are today. But first, make sure to check out our friends at Crafty Hackers. If you want to look like your favorite celebs, you have to watch their video on recreating celebrity looks for cheap. Make sure to leave them a like and let them know you are part of the Taco family. Now, back to Nicki Minaj and Cardi B. There are so many feuds in the music world, we couldn't even begin to name them all. For a period of time, these grudges seem to have a lot more substance and backstory. We remember Notorious B.I.G. and Tupac both representing the East and West Coast respectively, and Jay-Z and Nas warring to be the King of New York. Some even face off in terms of album sales like Kanye West and 50 Cent. While we aren't saying these people were squaring off for intensely personal and intellectual reasons, it was easy to see just what they were feuding about. But now, more often than not, such fights seem pretty inconsequential. They come and go with startling regularity, although they nearly always seem to make headlines. Sure, it was definitely entertaining when Eminem and Machine Gun Kelly started to diss one another. Eminem fired the first shot on his album Kamikaze, and MGK hit back with Rap Devil, which was then refuted by Eminem's kill shot. But many people wondered if this beef was even real. For one thing, there was a pretty serious power imbalance at play, with Eminem being much more well-known than Machine Gun Kelly. On top of that, these rappers share the same producer, Ronnie J. So, was this a manufactured beef intended to get MGK some attention by attaching his name to a big star like Eminem? Well, we'll let you draw your own conclusions there, but we wanted to point out the structure that so many celebrity feuds follow. That's because the beef between Nicki Minaj and Cardi B is outside of the form for many reasons, and that's what makes it such a compelling story. In terms of fame, Nicki Minaj and Cardi B are pretty evenly matched. Both are incredibly well-known and have no shortage of dedicated fans. They're also not strangers at grabbing attention, and it seems unlikely these two huge stars would need to make up a fight in order to stay relevant. In fact, one of the curious things about this beef is the fact that both Cardi B and Nicki Minaj have tried to keep it quiet. While other stars can't diss their rival enough, these two tried to stay mum on the whole thing. Both women even denied there was any bad blood between them on multiple occasions. Their feud's origin story is shockingly subtle, which isn't generally a strength of either Nicki Minaj or Cardi B. In March 2017, a screenshot surfaced which showed Nicki Minaj liking an Instagram comment which insulted Cardi B's freestyle. We know, it's a pretty petty insult. Fans wondered if the screenshot was real, and many thought it must have been faked. Even if it was genuine, it hardly seemed indicative of a massive brawl. At worst, it was an intentional slight, and it might have just been photoshopped to cause drama. The next evidence of some unease between these two started when Katy Perry and Nicki Minaj released the song Swish Swish in May 2017. During the song, Minaj sang, "Silly beefs just get me more checks. My life is a movie. I'm never offset. Me and my amigos, no, not offset." Many people took notice at the mention of Offset, who is a part of the musical group Migos. Currently, Cardi B and Offset are married and have a child together, but at the time, they were only dating. Still, their relationship was serious, and Cardi B sang about him so often that she was often criticized by fans. But apparently, she didn't take kindly to someone else singing about her man, and made it clear she wasn't happy with the lyrics of Swish Swish. Even if this was intended to be a diss to Cardi B, it didn't seem very scandalous. Cardi B quickly took to social media, where she thanked her fans for their support and talked about how dedicated she is towards her music. She posted a video on Instagram Live talking about how her fellow musicians were trying to take her down, including people she used to look up to. Many fans believe this was in a direct response to the perceived insult in Swish Swish. In July 2017, many fans wondered if perhaps these two artists had put their differences behind them once and for all. A video surfaced of Nicki Minaj dancing to Cardi B's hit song Bodak Yellow. The song is undeniably catchy, but was it powerful enough to end this feud? Apparently not for Cardi B, who seemingly spoke out against Minaj during a performance. She talked about someone who never liked her, but was suddenly trying to be her friend. While some believe this referred to Minaj, others thought she was talking about Jocelyn from Love & Hip Hop Atlanta. Next up was the song No Flag, during which Minaj seemingly dissed Cardi B once more. She sang that someone was trying to imitate her and all of her success was because of Minaj. Fans were curious, but Minaj denied the lyric had anything to do with Cardi B. During an interview, Cardi B was asked about her feud with Minaj, and she denied the whole thing. She claimed she's only interested in making music and doesn't want to fight with anyone. Anyone who follows Cardi B's body of work knows that she isn't one for being subtle and not speaking her mind. If she was really furious with Minaj for some reason, why wouldn't she happily put her on blast? Not only did there seem to be no real reason for the feud, but the two women occasionally had their positive public interactions with one another. Minaj congratulated Cardi B when Bodak Yellow became a number one hit, and they both appeared in the Migos video for Motorsport. You would think this beef would be considered officially squashed, but fans noticed the two never appeared in the same scenes. During an interview, Migos member Quavo revealed that they tried to get them together, but it just didn't work out. Some pointed to this as a sign of unease between Minaj and Cardi B, but there was another explanation. According to Nicki Minaj, the situation was a result of a scheduling conflict. There was also a part of the song where she gave a shout-out to Cardi B, but it was later removed and she was asked to shout out Quavo instead. She seemed genuinely upset about the misunderstanding and accused the media of trying to paint her as a bad person. When Cardi B released her music video for No Limits, fans were quick to accuse her of copying the style and mannerisms of Nicki Minaj. It seems Minaj was in agreement, since she tweeted, "I'm glad y'all peeped," in response. On Cardi B's side, she insisted there was nothing going on, at least from her perspective. She stated that unless someone was messing with her men or her money, she wasn't concerned with what they were up to. After this, Cardi B and Nicki Minaj were spotted chatting with one another at the Met Gala, seemingly getting along just fine. According to Nicki Minaj, while things looked fine on the outside, the pair were trying to resolve their issues. Minaj declined to call their situation a feud and insisted it was a series of small misunderstandings which continued to grow between them. It wasn't worth talking about with the media, but was something both women hoped to be able to resolve between themselves. Honestly, that sounds like a surprisingly mature and straightforward outlook on the situation. This again showcases just how different the situation is from many other music industry feuds. In subsequent interviews, both women indicated they were tired of talking about one another and would prefer to discuss something else. Now would have been a great time for the situation to get dropped and for everyone to finally let it go. But of course, we all know that isn't what happened. Next, we went back to social media shade. Cardi B tweeted that someone had blocked her and fans realized she had been blocked by Nicki Minaj. While them continuing to subtly bicker wasn't completely unexpected, the events of the Harper's Bazaar party definitely were. Cardi B and Nicki Minaj were attending one of the many elegant galas which took place during New York Fashion Week when they took their fight to the next level. Sources reveal the two began screaming at each other and things escalated to physical violence. Cardi B had to be held back from lunging at Minaj and resorted to throwing a shoe at her. According to Cardi B, Minaj had crossed a serious line when she made disparaging comments about her daughter culture. Cardi B was seen being escorted from the party with what looked like a bruise on her forehead. Following the incident, Cardi B seemed to be more or less unremorseful. Nicki Minaj, on the other hand, called the incident mortifying and humiliating. She claimed she is insulted by the idea she would insult a child, despite her clearly sour feelings towards Cardi B. Finally, we began to see hints of just what irritated Minaj so much about Cardi B in the first place. She accused Cardi B of coming into her culture and becoming a successful using underhanded means instead of pure musical talent. She called her angry and sad and said Cardi B has been disrespectful to her fellow women in the past. In addition, she blamed the fight on Cardi B and added that if it's the highest point at her career, maybe she shouldn't be throwing shoes at a fancy party. Unlike many other feuds in the industry, there is little doubt left that this one was manufactured to sell albums. We don't know if there was one incident which kicked things off, but it seemed as if Cardi B and Nicki Minaj are just two different people who can't get along for whatever reason. Downplaying things isn't usual for either of them, but the one thing they both agreed on for over a year was that they didn't want to make their fight public. But now, it's all out there in the open. After all, chucking your shoe at someone out of sheer rage is the kind of thing that is hard to ignore. Some people even wondered if this would be a turning point in Cardi B's career. While Nicki Minaj was embarrassed by the whole thing, Cardi B seemed pretty unrepentant. People began to wonder if this was the beginning of the end of her career. But if it is, Cardi B definitely didn't get the memo. She's been seen enjoying the rest of the New York Fashion Week and had some strong words for those who accused her of being over. She stated that her musical metrics speak for themselves and people will see the proof of her success in the musical charts. She encouraged other people to enjoy their lives and the show and not count her out just yet. Apparently, none of her fellow celebrities have unfollowed her on social media and she's still getting invited to fashion parties. As far as Cardi B seems to be concerned, she isn't expecting any sort of blowback for the incident. Considering the thing things celebrities are able to get away with, we're guessing she isn't wrong here. Stars have been forgiven for far greater crimes than throwing a shoe at someone during a heated moment. It seems Cardi B will be getting away from the incident with nothing more than a torn dress and a bump on her head. Both of these things, of course, are results of her tussling with security guards and not from Nicki Minaj herself. For so long, this fight was seriously understated. It was simmering beneath the surface before it finally blew up. But now, the hatred Nicki Minaj and Cardi B have towards one another is bigger than ever, and it's something which they can no longer pretend isn't happening. We're guessing we're going to see a lot more than passive-aggressive Instagram posts from these two in the future. Well, now that you know everything about Nicki Minaj and Cardi B, why not copy their style also? Head over to Crafty Hackers to see their awesome video on how to dress like your favorite celebrity. From casual everyday Ariana Grande looks to Taylor Swift's iconic Grammy outfit, they have a famous look for every occasion. What do you think about the ongoing feud between Nicki Minaj and Cardi B? Do you think one of them is in the right, or are they just two very different people? Share your thoughts with us in the comments section below, and then click on the subscribe button to get more videos from us here at The Taco. Thanks for watching!